Fox 11 in Los Angeles with an arrest of a suspect in the shooting death of rapper Nipsey Hussle. Los Angeles police say they took 29-year-old Eric Holder into custody today. Hussle was killed outside a clothing store Sunday.